was about six, I started playing by ear. Playing things like around the house, like. When I was your age, that was a really cool video game. And when I graduated from the pre-college level into the college level, I went to Juilliard in New York. How many of you have heard of Juilliard? Oh, okay. You know, when you feel sick, when you feel like you have a cold or something, or you have a fever or something like that, you go to the hospital or you go to the doctor, right? But when my spirits are down, I go to music. Little bit less literal, because you're, the way you're articulating each note, it's a little bit too literal.
Okay.
That's it. And the contrast between the and and practice it so that
is over.
So that you don't get stuck in one spot, because I'm seeing you getting stuck.
Okay.
I think if you practice this whole thing that way, not trying to hold on to the notes, mm-hmm. but letting your wrist be free, and try to choreograph your wrist so that it doesn't get stuck in one spot. Here, you want to hear the tops more.
Okay. Okay, so.
That's it. That's it, yeah, much better. Can you try it again? Mm-hmm. Just once more, yeah. Yeah. Better. That's better, but okay. more weight on it.
Okay.
Doesn't have to be,
okay.
it's timid. Right, that's it,
okay.
That's the sound. Used to it. You get used to being nervous, and being nervous is a good thing because it, you know, it makes you concentrate more, it makes you focus more, and it can add a lot of excitement to the music, believe it or not. So there are going to be times when you're practicing and it seems so hard, and it's maybe not going well, or you're not having a good day or whatever. Don't give up. That's it. That's the right rhythm. Think of that if you were singing it, how you would phrase it. It's on a G flat, you know, it's one heck of a note to start a melody on a G flat of all notes. So really make the most of it. like you're suspended about, you know, wow, where are we going with that, you know? Something that starts off serious and then, oh, I was just kidding. You know? One. Just don't clip, don't make it sound like a hiccup. That's it, right, that's it. And when you wanna play a short note, a short chord like that, imagine the kind of attack you want is, you're gonna iron your clothes. Is the iron hot? Yeah, it's hot. That's the kind of touch you want to get. Yep. Just because the dynamic is soft, that the music becomes lazy. Sometimes you can be really soft, but you can have an intensity that's even more intense than the loudest loud, right? Say something that's going to sound controversial. Practice does not make perfect. Perfect practice makes perfect. Okay? I didn't let you off the hook. As long as you invite me back. Will you invite me back? Okay.